Good day everyone, welcome to Crypto Gist. In today's video, I'll be carrying out an ICO review of Bankera. The Bankera is providing banking for the blockchain era. So presently, the ICO started today and in less than 12 hours, they've sold one third of the total amount of tokens. So I'd like to explain what Bankera is. They said Bankera is building a digital bank to last for the blockchain era. As a traditional bank, Bankera services fit into three groups. One is payments, including payment accounts with personal IBN, debit cards, interbank foreign exchange, and payment processes. Then loan and deposits will be a key competitive edge as well as core services of Bankera. Current deposits will increase interest just as savings do. Next one is investments. Investments will consist of low cost investment products such as equity traded funds, crypto funds, that's a portfolio of various cryptocurrencies and crypto tokens, as well as robo advisory solutions for wealth management. Eventually, Bankera will offer investment banking services, including financing corporate strategies of our own business clients. Next, the roadmap, development of IT infrastructure, which is already completed. The reason what this means is actually they have an MVP, which is their minimum viable product, and I'll take you through that in a moment. Then next is the pre-ICO, which is already on and is meant to end on September 28th. I doubt it will last till that time, since they've already sold one third of the total amount of tokens to be sold. Then the e-money capability, September to October. Then the main initial coin offering. For the pre-ICO, they will be selling out 10% of the token we distributed to determine the price of the ICO. During the ICO, they'll be selling out 30% of the tokens. Early 2019, after the ICO, banking license will be obtained. Okay, yes. This will allow us to offer loans and deposit services. This is very important because the only way this will actually work as a bank, and they'll be able to give out loans and make deposits and so on and so forth, they need license for that. So they plan on doing that early 2019. Then next, investment solutions, that's late 2019. Then next is type of money, that's 2020. The synergy between investments and payment products will offer new types of money such as economic growth linked currency or usage of ETF as a medium of exchange. So okay, actually, like I said, the initial coin offering is already on. Okay, next, the initial coin offering. To implement Bankera's vision, we are launching an initial coin offering with ICO to issue the Bankera tokens to the public blockchain. The tokens will be called Bankers, or also known as BNK, will be listed during the pre-ICO and ICO. The pre-ICO will be launched to determine the hard cap, that is how many tokens will be issued totally for the ICO. Only 10% of the tokens will be distributed during the pre-ICO, and the hard cap during the pre-ICO will be 2.5 billion bankers. Wow, this is actually much. Okay, so actually, this is the price levels for the ICO. As more and more of the tokens are bought up, the price will be increasing, because right now they've sold about 1.5 billion tokens. So right now 1.5 billion, that right now the price is 0.015 euros. Important to note that the price of the tokens are not in dollars but in euros. The pre-ICO will be conducted at SpectroCoin's exchange, which is the MVP. So to be able to participate in the Mancera's pre-ICO and get the bankers, you should open an account at SpectroCoin. The banker tokens will be issued as ERC-20 compliant tokens for the Ethereum blockchain and as a name mosaic for the name blockchain. The proportion between Ethereum and name token will be determined during pre-ICO and ICO depending on contributors' preference. Okay, this is another very important part of this. This is another very important part of it. Each holder of banker tokens will be entitled to referral commission paid weekly. This will be constituted of 20% of a Bankera and Spectra coin net transaction revenue. This will be implemented by taking 20% of Bankera's and Spectra coins net revenue and sending them to a smart contract. For example, if the net revenue of Bankera for a week is 100 if the net revenue of Bankera for a week is 10 million euros, 2 million euros as referral commission will be sent to the smart contract. Finally, a Bankera smart contract will distribute funds to the holder of banker tokens pro rata. For example, if there are 50 billion BNK tokens available in a total and you have 1 million BNK tokens, you will receive cryptocurrency in a value of around 40 euros. So, okay, guys, first of all, it's okay. What they are trying to say here is you get money from referring people to the Bankera platform, and then you get profit from holding their tokens. So I think weekly they share profits made from the platform back to the holders of their token. They have their own private chats. All you need to do is just to right click on this, it will redirect you here, and that's it. You sign in with your email and password, login, you click the link and sent to you via your email, and you are in. So next, I'll be showing their MVP that can be located at spectrocoin.com. All you need to do, you click on sign up, then you'll be provided with this form to fill. You put in your email, your password, you repeat that, then you confirm that you're not a robot, you sign up and you click the activation link sent to you via your email, and then you are in. So next, I would like to show you what the inside of the MVP looks like. I'll have to log in. So this is what, so yeah, I've logged in. This is what the MVP looks like. So here you see you have different currencies. You have Bitcoin, Euro, USD, Dash, Ethereum, and the BNK. These ones are added newly. So next you have the exchange. So you go to available currencies. So these are the available currencies they have. These are available fiat currencies they have. These are the available digital currencies. So you could buy Bitcoin. Here is the exchange. You can convert from one currency to another, either from one digital currency to another digital currency, or from digital to fiat, and vice versa. So what you do is select Bitcoin and select USD, then put in the amount. Bitcoin shows you the amount in dollar and you exchange. So that is it. Then also they will be issuing out their Spectra coin credit cards their YouTube site, and you could go through their videos here about what the coin is about, how to participate in the ICO, and so on and so forth. But guys, I'll also played a video on how to participate in the ICO.
Bankera is building a bank for the blockchain era and doing an initial coin offering. This is a tutorial on how to buy Bankera BNK tokens with Bitcoins at SpectraCoin and participate in the pre-ICO. First, log into your existing SpectraCoin account using your email address and password. After that, select your Bitcoin wallet and transfer Bitcoins to the following address. Once your transaction is through, click Exchange on the top panel. Select Bitcoin as your pay currency. Choose the amount you want to exchange and select BNK as the receive currency. Click Exchange and afterwards confirm your exchange by clicking Confirm. After you get your currency exchange receipt, go back to Wallets and you will see exchanged bankers in your account. That's it! Check out our other videos and don't forget to participate in the ICO!
Okay, thanks guys. So that will be the end of my series review. Bye.